some of your interviews online, because you don't know, I do my research. So I was watching it and it was saying that, you know, you like to explore different genres, you know, you have your little hip hop, you have the reggae, and so what is something that you have not explored that you want to?
I don't know, I've touched almost everything so far, you know? I've done a rap, hip hop.
Rap?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
In the song called Jama Bop.
Oh,
I can't let you hear that.
Yes.
Yeah, so we touch base with almost every genre that we wanted, and we're still open to doing other stuff, you know, infusing other genres together. I don't believe in limiting myself or calling myself a reggae artist, because that would basically put in a limit on my capacity as an artist to expound on my creativity. True. So, yeah.
So, have you ever thought about giving certain another genre more focus? Because I was listening to your song Boom. That song there right now, man, I tell you. Serious. And it have that dancehall vibe to it. And I was like, I didn't know that you had that aspect of you to your music, you know what I mean? And I was thinking that, you know, maybe dancehall missing somebody like that, maybe you could you know, get involved a little bit and do your thing in the dancehall, but with your message same way, you know what I mean?
We definitely can do that. And like I said, you know, I won't limit myself to just reggae music. We'll touch base on every topic as long as I feel that vibration. But people don't know the reason why I'm all over the place in music, in a sense, because my father's a selector, and growing up, I hear him play all genre. So as a little girl listening to them songs, it's like I can feel the vibration from every artist, no matter what genre it is. Once the lyric is positive, and once you convey a conscious vibe, I feel like I can pick up on that, and so, yeah.
So in terms of the sound system thing, though, some would argue that in Jamaica, it's not what it used to be. It's lost a certain element of passion, and you know, with MP3s and CDs and stuff. Is it the same in Europe?
What's the current relationship you have with Bounty Killer and the rest of the band?
What made you decide to take on gospel music?
Why? It's not a matter of even a decision. It just